Have you ever heard the old adage, first thought, best thought? Today we're going to talk about how to use that time period when you first wake up in the morning to set the tone for the whole rest of your day. My name is Kendra Ward, and I am a licensed acupuncturist and transformational coach for women. I help women feel more confident, inspired, and authentic in their everyday lives. So when we think about how you're first waking up in the morning, does it go something like this? Phone. Well, you know, it just happens. We're kind of just sucked into our screens these days. But I feel like this time period from when we first wake up in the morning, that first bit of consciousness, can really be this pinnacle time of day for how we set the tone for everything else to go. So, you know, it's that moment of freshness and possibility, almost as if you could be, you know, as limitless as, you know, anyone, Mother Teresa, Martin Luther King Jr., you know, that you have endless possibility for yourself, but that we pretty much immediately shut ourselves down by the rituals we choose to engage in. So we all have our routines, our rituals, but in this day and age, we're really being called to task to be very mindful and conscious about how we're using our energy every day, what we're saying, what words we're choosing, what our minds are engaging in. So trying to be very conscious of what sorts of thoughts we're putting out there, what type of activities we're doing every day. We're really, really being called these days to be very aware and purposeful in how we're using our life's energy. It's precious. Why are we squandering it? So this very first waking moment of our day can be used in so many different ways. It can be used for what I call a cellular gratitude practice, where you are taking a moment to think of one thing that you're grateful for, and then you're bringing that, the breath and the thought of that, deep into your body. So instead of just doing that list making, you are taking a moment to really embody a deeper sense of gratitude. Check out my video on cellular gratitude for more information about that one. But there are so many other possibilities. You could just take a moment to set a prayer or a thought for the rest of your day or your work in the world or how you'd like to see our world or the collective in a broader sense. So this traditional idea of what is the dream that we're dreaming for our world? And this idea that one of the reasons why our world is so sick is we are just dreaming the wrong dream. So taking time every day to think about what is your dream for the world? Maybe it's a sense of feeling that, taking your place as a luminous being on this interconnected web of life. So taking time first thing every day, first thought, best thought, to really set the tone for the rest of your day. I think it's gonna make a huge difference. I hope that this was helpful. My name is Kendra Ward. Check me out at kendraward.com. And here's to having a radiant, limitless week.